Hello everyone, this exercise is adagio at the barre. So we're going to start in this position. We're going to do flick coupe front, one, développé sur pied, two, arrondis long, three, and four. Same thing on the same. Five, six, seven, and eight. Penché de côté, one, and two, and three. Point the back and four, pour le bras, five, six, seven plus eight. Now we're going to do 10, one, two, a little giza moment, three and four, five and six, seven, eight, relevé on one, tombe, two, pique in fifth position, three and four, to the first thing, five, six, avec le pressé the other side, seven and eight. The whole thing to the left. Guys, we did the first part with the rond and the or. We did the rond and the dame. We did the penché de côté here. We recover and we stay with the arm open the second because we're gonna do breathe in, breathe out, and right here, if you wanna do a little jump right here. Okay, now it's sharp and it's gonna be end. One and two. Keep your flat back. Leg together, it's all together, intacte and round here, okay? It's like in Giselle, you pick up from here and you're gonna lift. Da 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 da. Here, it's important you breathe in before you tombe, really big, okay? And then here, proud to the person. Keep your knee up and then here you can allonge.
Then, gonna close,
You can see here, this is a very deep stretch for the back, for the leg, and especially for this articulation of the shoulder. So make sure before you kind of like loosen up. Then do a little attitude like this. You twist your body, take the hand, like you offer the palm out. Take your foot. Now you plie, and then you bring the leg up. Okay? And then we're going to do the same here. We can stretch the tooth as well, because we didn't do it. And we will be back to the bar. We'll do a nice stretch on the plie. Let go. Glisse. On top of the cap. We do a nice penché, cambré. And a little vertebra to finish.